Okay, something I do on the front where the plow goes, I put some wood on there during the summer. Because if you don't, there's two metal spears sticking out the front. So I'll show you what I got going on here. So you can see here, I just have two pieces of wood and a long bolt. And then this is screwed on. That top part is anchored with a couple brackets. What I did there was I wrapped some tape, some black tape, around there. That's where it makes contact with the plow itself. You know, so when this goes in here, it doesn't damage the holes. Okay, so you can see this is just a little platform here. Sits on there like that, and then see if that's not there, then you got these things sticking out, and mainly these things back here, these are pretty sharp, but I'm gonna go ahead and take it off now. Getting ready to get bad here. It's gonna snow pretty soon. So. And then I put it all back together to store it during the winter. Because if not, by spring, won't remember how it goes back on. I usually put a lot more screws in it. I think I had it off a month or so ago. I just scrubbed it down, painted it something. So that's what I'm gonna do now. There's this one trough right here.
this always builds up with water. There should be a couple of drain holes. I hate to drill some holes because it might weaken it, but it constantly fills up with water. So it seems to be in good shape. I think they recommend taking this front part off during the summer, but all these rusty bolts, it would be a real pain to get off. Just give it a good coat of paint. I'm using rust reformer to take care of the rust. Okay, so if you watch
watch some of my videos from last winter, I was trying to put the plow on. Especially when it's darker out. It's like impossible to see these things when they match up with the plow. You can't really tell what you're doing, so I'm gonna paint this part yellow so I can see what I'm doing. I can tell the two parts. This spray can is squirting out the top over here somewhere. It's like it's squirting out this way and squirting up. Big mess.